I know.
Joined by his friend. To me, Luka.
Need all or no?
No.
Here, honey.
Yo, I play Fortnite 24/7, bro.
Yeah?
I don't sleep on that.
I'm getting better now.
Yo, getting better?
We're gonna play. I have my game here with me.
Yep.
All the time.
You're playing the elevator.
PS4.
PS4?
Yeah.
Do you play Xbox or PS?
I have both of them.
He plugs the first thing he does when he goes in his room.
Yeah. Yes. Once my PS4 is set up, I'm done. I pack my bags and everything. I'm good. Once that thing's set up, I'm straight.
There's only thing.
24, this is you, sugar. I'm going to come back to you in 30 minutes.
Two. 30 minutes.
Relax yourself. Yep. Thank you. Let's see. Players Lounge.
You were just, the hair's not right.
Yeah, it's right. Oh.
No. Luka.
Look at me.
I remember. You played him when we were there.
I think your son is looking for your mom.
The pretty doll.
For my mom.
Right? Right? Pretty doll. E é o sol, vamos lá.
Ah,
que
data?
E as ela sei.
Ah,
a marcha adapta.
Mama adapta, sangar adapta.
Ja prnes, nujno, ampak čim prej, ko moram biti čez 10 minut dol.
I'm gonna ask him in a second.
I'm sorry.
Break down to Synergy Gasoline.
Oh, I can
hear you.
Exxon and Mobil Fuels. Energy lives here.
Well, when you're buying a used car, you should feel confident. That's why CarMax has
right? Yeah, cars, but you can tell you.
The beer.
Just the beer. Clearly marked, same online as they are in the stores. That should give you some car buying confidence. The type of confidence you need to wear white after Labor Day. The type of confidence
you need to wear white after Labor
Day. Why did you keep and still draft the quarterback of the future? Because now, Josh Allen has really has nobody really met him. He has nobody really to bounce anything off of. CJ McCarron played 3 years in the NFL and isn't a starter. He's trying to get his.
Ready, baby? Let's do it.
Thank you
very much.
Thank you.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
We have to. Okay.
What is this?
Yeah, we just have to, because it's like, there's, you know what I mean? There's like the little hairs that are on you. I just think that like there's the thing. Like just little residual ones.
There she is.
You know that's her?
Yeah.
Let me put your, this is the watch you want to wear?
Yeah. I just got gold.
Yeah.
You got my mom, right? You got my mom.
Are we ready?
You finish.
I'm so in film, I play Fortnite.
Yes.
Huh?
Okay.
I play at this.
What?
Oh, PS Vita.
Oh, Vita? You play PS Vita too?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Higher.
She don't know.
I do.
She's
I don't.
In pajamas.
Why are you making it longer? It's too long.
Well, then you do it.
You made it so
did
long.
Did I do it right?
No, it's good now.
Now it's good. It's
okay. Yeah, but you made it so long. You should have just left it how you had and just raise it up.
Didn't I say?
My necktie stopped right
help
here.
Help him? Didn't I say
stop.
Help him?
It stops right here.
Yeah. My mom is Jamaican, Nigeria.
I would get the tiger, but they didn't put it.
Oh, he didn't put your, tiger?
Yeah, he was supposed to get a tiger on the inside.
Oh.
It's just, not, sorry.
It's not ready?
It's yeah. Just the, this and
the initials?
Yeah.
And the date and the location.
Oh, yeah, so,
but you wanted the date tiger?
That's like, yeah. That's like
that
a month.
Dope.
Yeah.
Same tiger right here?
Yeah. Right? Ready to roll.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, there you go.
Fuck
it, man. Luka, da se še vidimo pred...
Yeah.
Je rekla sva. Se slikala sem vaju. A lahko to objavam malo reč nočeš?
Ne,
ne.
All right, let's go.
Bye, bye.
I'm gonna get in front of you guys.
Is it good?
That's your fault.
It's not my fault. Yeah, I was not in charge.
Yeah. Hey, man.
What's
hey,
the deal?
What's the deal?
What's the deal?
Hey.
We're just gonna have to wait for the next one.
That's all right.
You from Africa?
Basic. Bro, that's wild.
Are you African?
They used to say that?
No, I was 12.
That was
when I was 13, I went to Spain. I didn't know English, Spanish, nothing.
Damn.
Nobody spoke my language. Yeah. So for half a year, I was like sitting by myself.
Yeah,
nothing.
I was quiet.
All right. Was named the 2018 EuroLeague MVP.
Joined by his grandmother and mother, Luka Doncic. He's a 6'6 Canadian born point
guard. Ciao, man. That's him.
Dobro.
Dobro, super. Ti?
Get a shot. Are you two together? Real quick, together.
Two or three.
Here we go. One, two, and three.
No, all three. All three.
Thanks. All three.
All three.
Yes, come on. Here we go. One, two, thank you. Slimmer.
Yeah, we're feeling too loud. That's a big
one. I can't even. What was it, huh?
One more. Мало трябва. Иначе да.
Как стига?
Ютро, ютро, да. После финала.
Фамилия си оди?
Да, да. За бонуси, който.
Coverage starts 7 o'clock Eastern Time. These stars will find their homes. All of it will be streaming live on the app.
Stock and stars of the future. I'm joined tonight by my guy and an outstanding team headed up by my partner, three-point virtuoso. He was drafted fourth overall in 1990 by the Orlando Magic. You know him, you love him, Mr. 3D, Dennis Scott. Give it up for
the Atlanta Hawks select Luka Doncic from Ljubljana, Slovenia and Real Madrid.
Man, it has been quite a couple of days for Luka Doncic. You saw him hugging his mother there. Trae Young now sits and waits. We expect from what Woj just told us that Luka will be on his way to Dallas in the heir apparent as the franchise cornerstone after Dirk Nowitzki. As Woj pointed out, his contingent on Trae Young still being there and ultimately winding up with the Hawks. But this player is a guy internationally who is as proven and as scouted as any international player we've had, NBA draft expert and scout extraordinaire Mike Schmitz is with us. You believed Luka should have been the number one overall pick, Mike.
To me, Luka Doncic is the best basketball player in this draft, the childhood prodigy who's lived up to the hype.
I mean, you know, I have a lot of ex-NBA players in my team. I play against a lot of ex-NBA players. And I have some great teammates, you know, and they taught me so much, you know, and especially the NBA players, they've been talking to me about the NBA like the whole year, you know. They know I was coming, so I think I'm prepared.
All right, well, thanks for your time, Luka. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Luka, you got traded to the Mavericks. You got traded.
Luka,
congratulations.
Luka,
thank you.
Luka, congratulations. Luka, thank you. All right, all right. Luka, Luka, Luka.
With the fourth pick in the 2018 NBA Draft, the Memphis Grizzlies select Jaren Jackson Jr. from Michigan State University.
That certainly does a lot of that. All right, so Jaren Jackson Jr. to the Grizzlies. Now, a very, very special guest, the third overall pick in this draft, Luka Doncic, going to the Atlanta Hawks. I mean, what a year you have, my friend. All the MVPs, all the championships, and now it's draft back in the third pick. Is this the best of all, or is it one of the championships you want?
I don't know, everything can be a great decision. But this is amazing. You know, being a part of the NBA, it's a dream. So I think since we can be, I don't know really that.
Well, there's a trade. There's a trade, that's the problem.
All right, well, the craziness of the 2018 NBA draft starts right here.
Luka Doncic wearing the Atlanta Hawks hat on his way to Dallas. First of all, crazy couple of days for you, crazy couple of months for you, Luka. What's it feel like to now know you're going to be in the NBA and you've got a home?
When I was a little kid, I always dream about that. It feels amazing. I'm without words just to being here. Just being a part of the NBA, it's amazing.
This conference tomorrow.
It's tomorrow?
Yeah.
Oh, great.
Unfortunately, it's going to have to be early because of the NHL draft.
I prefer that.
Yeah, so we'll have to be done by, or get the press conference started at the latest by 1:30.
Okay.
So our travel coordinator will set up your flight and everything, okay. And I'll help you with that once we get in the back. And stuff.
Yeah, great, great.
Some ex-NBA players, they've been talking a lot to me about the NBA, so I think I'm ready.
Let's lastly here talk about what it will be like for you to play alongside Dirk Nowitzki, who may be the greatest international player ever in the NBA.
Yeah, like I say, he's amazing, you know. He just has everything. He's a leader, he's a veteran, he knows everything. He's been through a lot of stuff, so I'm just really happy to be with him.
All right, are you going to come back wearing a third hat in a few minutes?
No, I don't think so.
Luka Doncic, member of the Dallas Mavericks, part of a wild 2018 draft night trade. Luka, congratulations.
Thank you.
And good luck to you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I mean, Goran Dragic was my roommate when we were in Eurobasket, and I learned a lot of him. You know, he teach me a lot of stuff, and he's amazing. He's an amazing leader. He's an amazing person. So that's why I really like him.
Is there any specific advice he gave you coming into this?
I mean, he said to me, and you know, he gave me a lot of advice, but he just told me that I need to be the same person as I was. Two years ago, as I was yesterday, as I was all my life, so that I can change.
Hi, it's Luka Doncic. I'm very excited to be a part of the Dallas Mavericks, and as you know, it's National Selfie Day, so here's my video selfie.
Cool.
That's cool.
So you're going to the Mavs, and the Mavs have Dirk, obviously. Can you do us a favor and give us like your best Dirk impression, shooting impression?
Well, that's the fadeaway.
Yeah.
The one line fadeaway.
Yeah.
The famous fadeaway.
Luka, if you could just start out with an opening statement, feelings about being drafted by the Mavericks, please.
Yeah, you know, it feels amazing just to be an NBA player. It feels amazing. I'm just happy to attend the draft, and I'm really happy to be a part of the Dallas family.
And if you have a question, please raise your hand and we'll get a boom mic to you.
Ben Ladner, Sports Illustrated. The last year or so, having won multiple championships, MVP awards, and then now being, you know, a high lottery pick in the draft, what has this last year been like for you?
Honestly, it's like a dream. It's like a dream. I've been dreaming about being a EuroLeague champion, being a European champion with my national team, being drafted, and it's all this year has been like a dream.
A lot of people have compared your career arc to Dražen Petrović. What are your thoughts on that?
You know, Dražen was amazing player. You know, I've seen a lot of videos of him, so if I would be like Dražen, it would be amazing, you know. But I need to work more. I need to work more. I need to work harder, and I need to put a lot of work if I want to be like Dražen.
Followed Yugoslavian basketball growing up, obviously, you know, you were born past that era. But do you consider yourself like a historian in Yugoslavian basketball?
You know, in Yugoslavia we had some amazing players, and we still had, you know, and there's a lot of players in NBA too, like Jokic, Teodosic, you know, we had a lot of Yugoslavian players, and I think I can be part of that, yeah.
Are you disappointed that you didn't end up getting picked by, you know, Slovenian national team coach, or maybe even playing under Vlade Arpeja in Sacramento?
You know, I'm going to test him later, say I'm mad at him. No, I'm kidding. I'm glad to be. It's amazing for me to be a third pick, and as I say, it was a dream come true. Thank you.
Yeah, just wrap up the night for us.
Yeah, it's nice. It's been amazing. You know, it's like a dream came true for me, and it's been an amazing night.